second, right fielder number 6, Lindsay Puckett.
Yeah.
Batting number 18, Rachel Wolverton.
Yeah.
35, Sam Kicklider.
Yeah! leading off for the Bobcats, number 5, Ellen Stone. Now batting, number 7, Darby Pinkard. Darby Pinkard. Back to the top of the lineup, number 27, Caroline Snyder.
finally got me, Ben.
What's that, Rick?
The Clark Street Crater, the mother of all potholes. For decades, it's tormented the people of this town. They try to fill it,
but it always returns.
Got me good.
But you know, State Farm's got you, too.
You ain't nothing!
Are you trash talking a pothole?
Yeah. Yeah, I am.
Go with the one that's here to help life go right.
Call State Farm agent Tiffany Friel at 864-457-2021.
Woo!
Talk to State Farm agent Tiffany Friel today.
Number 14, Ariel Eddington. Jesse Ball.
It finally happened, Zachary. Somebody burned down my she shed.
Nobody burned down your she shed, Cheryl.
Well, my she shed's on fire.
Your she shed was struck by lightning.
Zachary, is my she shed covered by State Farm?
Your she shed's covered, Cheryl.
You hear that, Victor? I'm getting a new she shear she shed.
She shear?
Mm-hmm.
That's wonderful news.
Go with the one that's here to help life go right. State Farm.
Talk to State Farm agent Tiffany Friel today.
Yeah.
Leading off for the Bobcats, number 17, Jesse Barr.
Yeah.
actual Wolverton.
Eighteen's now pitching. 11's now playing first base.
Oh! Hey,
Glider.
That's it.
Go, Ray. Go, Ray. Go, Ray.
One ball, two strikes.
Leading off for the Bobcats, number 7, Darby Pinkard.
Darby, is that you?
Back to the top of the lineup, number 27, Caroline Snyder. Now batting right fielder number 6, Lindsay Puckett.
Go, Callie. Go, Callie.
Batting number 10, Ember Coy. 15, Carmen Sylvester.
Yeah, right. Nice pitch. That's the way to get ahead, Kelly.
Now batting third baseman number 17, Jesse Barr. Now batting number 18, Rachel Wolverson.
4 for 7.
Pinch hitting number 4, Lindley Pepps.
To 8 and 7.
Thank you.
7 for 8 and 20. 7 is re-entering the game.
Running number 11, Brookway. Top of the plate, number 7, Madison Littleton. Running number 5, Gracie Black.
Round!
kick lighter.
Re-enter eight.
Here we go. It's my turn to make history.
Leading off the Bobcats, number 27, Caroline Snyder. Now batting number 8, Haley Howell.
basketball.
Second baseman number 14, Ariel Edenfield. Now batting third baseman number 17, Jesse Barr.
Yeah! say twos right now.
Now batting number 18, Rachel Wilberson. Stone.
Going to first base, one's going to the plate, to pitch.
out to play number three, Jenna Hughes. Up to the plate, number 15, Carmen Sylvester.
Good eye, make it be yours.
Y'all had seven in the game twice. I got 24 for seven and five for 24. What do you have in the A spot?
They don't.
Five was not
they don't.
For four. Five was for seven.
They're lost.
Mr. Blue.
They're lost.
I don't recall you giving them seven.
Yeah.
I'm saying about what I got.
Right. I understand, yeah. But that, like she's saying, she put her in for it. So she had your name. So it's...
I just didn't have that in mind.
Okay.
No, I do it all the time. That's how you know.
She said she thinks she'd be in seven, but she didn't tell me because I got seven.
She told me. That's
oh, well, she then, told you.
No, you told me. You did.
Did I tell you?
You did.
I feel good.
Because when she did it, I was like, I did something. Yeah, but she told me.
Here we go.
for five.
Up to the plate for the Crusaders, number 9, Cassidy North. Ladies and gentlemen, that brings an end to game one of today's doubleheader. The Bobcats taking it 5-4. Fans, make sure you stick around. Game two will start in approximately 30 minutes.
Now walk it. by yourself, now walking by.